Okay. First game, we have Jaxus versus, I think, Captain Brad. Okay, it's down here. Alright, so yeah, this is basically round one's pairings. So. They're taking well too much stuff, so. Okay, so they're going to Smashville, of course, first, because that's basically where everybody goes first for their first game. So we're going to the best Smashville, which is Clockwork Smashville. So, okay. And Jack's starting off with the whole double laser thing as Brad approaches, and this is very even, but Brad's getting Pikmin onto him and down to Jaxus as he double lasers again, and grabs, wasn't really in chain grabbing range anyway, so, because he already dealt so much damage. Captain Brad already at 72%, where Jaxus is only at 39. I think Captain Brad could have punished that and grabbed him there, but I don't... Okay, so it's still going to be you and Brad?
Yes.
So it's going to continue, and it's going to start it over. Okay, they're going to keep going, guys. Let's continue this in game. It's going to be a very odd pause for this online thing. Alright, so Captain Brad's in. Losing, of course. And Jaxus gets the dash attack. And then... that was just good. Even a jab and shooting double lasers and then spike going down to Captain Brad. And Jaxus is 30%, which Captain Brad is very heavy disadvantage, and chain grab now, and this is basically what what's he missed? That's interesting. Oh, you grabbed him, okay. That didn't really change anything. Oh, okay, he didn't get the 50. That's interesting. Seems like Jaxus must have been able to hold the chain grab there, and he missed him. And he hits him there. Ooh, nice. Captain Brad hits him, and then the... And then, hit again, and... Ooh, back here. And Captain Brad moved. He just threw all his Pikmin off. He didn't hit him off. And Captain Brad has no Pikmin, he's very distinguished. He's recovering, and there's four there for... not stopped yet. Captain Brad, man, finally. Captain Brad needs to get stabilized if he actually wants to do anything. And Jax just took out a Pikmin and hits him with a smash on Pikmin. There we go, Captain Brad getting his Pikmin, but then Jax wants to do laser, and still at third stock with 79%, which is a very good percentage to be at, especially being at third stock right now. It doesn't look like Captain Brad has a very good reaction chance of catching that, but you know, things can happen in the next game. Captain Brad gets the bad one there, I think, throwing Pikmin off the edge, suiciding them. Captain Brad throwing Pikmin over at Jaxus, and into the chain grab, and missed it. Wow! What is with this? Maybe he just can chain grab it. I'm not sure. And Captain Brad almost just lost out there. And an up smash with stock for Captain Brad, but I don't think it's gonna matter that much because of the damage that Jackson's gonna build up on Captain Brad. It's gonna make a forward air. It's gonna make nothing, and forward air for him. Or back air. Hi. Looks like we're going to Castle Siege. Probably kind of pick Brad. Knowing Falco can't really do much on the island, was probably banned by the Jaxus. So. And the Sherlock, but it was a thing. Can Emma not get Brain Grab very easily? Can't get chain grabbed at all? Oh, okay. But like, because Jaxus is not doing very well with the chain grab against him. Bad playing Pikmin, and roll dodging backwards to avoid... Ooh, I don't know, nice phantasm, I think. I think that's what it's called, right? Somebody correct me if I'm wrong. There's a nice forward air, and getting back on stage, stabilizing, and stage switches might need some fucking momentum at the same time. And getting up thrown into Captain Bike picked a very good stage for himself. He usually loves to go to your style, and especially against this matchup, that Jack is immediately going for the matchup very well. So, not wanting to approach, even with a body smash. Fantastic and back and forth. Ooh, he can't take Fantastic and back and forth. Okay. Throwing Pikmin 8, and he broke Statue, which is not the best Pikmin, but he does have like Pikmin on Jack's skin and kind of jump. And ooh, there. Captain Bad. Ooh, and back air, shoot top, and then forward air, down air. Up smash. Another laser, come with that. And up smash and stop. Captain Red immediately tries to get him to pick him with the camp. I think Pikmin is very nice. And this game's gonna come back. And change on this guy. Oh, he's not doing that. Oh, he grabs him. Ooh. He's a stop step and grab there. But it doesn't matter. It only really kind of matters if it's one step. Ooh. And Captain Bad misses him because of possible his stuff. Basically, this man becomes a stop. And there we go. Finally, he lands the chain grab and misses the down spot first. And for the land, Captain Bad does it really well. Pulling him upwards, keeping Captain Bad on off the ground, which is very nice. You do not want all the more to stabilize, or else you can gain control, and especially since Captain Bad is 92% on a land, and there's a chance of Captain Bad coming back from this game. Fantastic across the stage, and an up smash for a stock that I don't think I can do much. Damn, Brad Cooper came for a tournament for 2 weeks, and not one day, I didn't. She did. Are you guys doing doubles today? We should be doing doubles, I don't know for sure, though. Captain Brad is... we both win. Sorry. Is that too close still?
You moved the one who moved it.
And that better? Okay. Captain Brad just lost, so.